I would tell them that they need to be able to accept Jesus Christ into their heart and to be able to repent of their sins and just know who God really is and why He died on the cross for us. Well, I was about 9, and I asked my dad if I could be saved, and he went through the process with me. But after that, I never really felt a change because I didn't really understand what I was doing. I just thought it'd be kind of cool to do it, and so when I was 13, I came to a point where it just kind of hit me. And I had a whole bunch of Christian friends, and I was just like, man, I really don't feel like I fit in. So I was sitting downstairs, and it was about 3 o'clock, and I just came to Jesus, and I went through that process, and I got saved. Well, I'm choosing to be baptized because I want to be able to show people that I accept Jesus, because I'm proud of that, and I'm proud that He is my Savior. And I think being baptized means that you're showing people that you're physically showing them that you accept Jesus and that you are letting Him enter your life. I definitely know that I do not fear as much. I used to be so scared of even the smallest things, and now I know that God is with me and that He will lead me through those tough times in life. And even if it's the small things, He's still there, and it's His promise that He'll always be there.
Well, I have the opportunity today. I'm Steve Leahy, the youth pastor here, and I have the opportunity to baptize Vanessa. And I had another opportunity to sit down with her and her dad and talk through her testimony, and I can definitely say that she is a follower of Christ, and today is an awesome day because she gets to celebrate that by showing you guys her commitment to Him.
Yes, right on that board. That's awesome. Vanessa, Steve, all right. If you guys would stand, and then don't go too far because everyone wants to give you a hug.